Well, I got a little surprise in the mail today. It's kind of a surprise, not a surprise. Mr. Joseph Russell, he did a giveaway a while back, and I remember he had one main prize, and he drew a couple extra names and said he's gonna send them something, and I was one of the extra names that he drew. And to be honest with you, I forgot about it. And my wife went and checked the mail today and came back with a box for me. And I'm really excited. Let's get to it. I got some tinder. I'm not real sure what this is. It looks like it might be cedar bark. Pretty cool. Man, that's some good looking fat wood right there. It smells good. It smells quite a bit different than what we got here at the house. Oh, no way. Cool little ferro rod. I'm not sure what kind of wood to use for the handle. Very nice. Gotta try some of this stuff out. Almost don't want to scratch it up, but I'm going to use it. Let's try it out here. Oh man, look at that smoke. That fat wood looks like a piece of root, and it's just very well saturated. Beautiful. Try some of this bark. I really can't tell by the smell of it what kind of bark it is. You know, I know there's a trick to the ferro rod, because I can tell the way the metal has come off this ferro rod. It's a really good ferro rod. But I'm scraping plenty of metal off, but I'm not getting a lot of sparks. Maybe there's something wrong with my technique. There we go. I just wasn't striking it fast enough, I guess. Very good. A little hot too. Tell me in the comments what kind of wood this is. I'm kind of thinking it's
some type of cedar, just going by the core of it and the way this part right here looks. I don't know. And check out this fat wood. That is a beautiful piece of fat wood.
It always means a lot to receive a gift that is handmade. Thank you very much, Joseph. And for everybody else, I appreciate y'all watching. And we'll see you next time.